is a field of science where we study hearing and balance systems and disorders that may impact them. We look at how we can diagnose and treat patients who experience hearing loss, dizziness, or other communication disorders.
UC's three-year program impacted my decision because I knew that it would be beneficial to graduate a year early, and also I like the idea of getting to go through a more accelerated program, so I felt that I learned at a faster speed.
I had other offers from other universities, but I chose UC because I felt that they invested in their students the most.
UC's audiology program is really unique in that we are in a metropolitan area, so our students have opportunities to obtain clinical experiences in a broad range of settings. The VA, Children's Hospital, Adult Medical, they're all within our backyard.
The UC Audiology program matches your practicum placements very well. I knew initially when I started graduate school that I wanted to work with kids, so they gave me lots of opportunities to work with kids, both at the UC Speech and Hearing Clinic, and now with my next placement at Cincinnati Children's.
So far I've been at the University of Cincinnati Student Clinic, where we really get to deep down dive into the skills that we're going to practice off campus. And then I've been at a private practice where I really honed in on my counseling skills with patients and building rapport.
Some of the unique opportunities for our students include beginning clinic the very first semester they're on campus at our UC Speech and Hearing Clinic, participating in service learning opportunities, including South Africa, Mexico, Jamaica, and the Redbird Mission.
So the University of Cincinnati Fetch Lab, we test canine hearing when they're puppies for their hearing screenings at birth for congenital deafness, as well as adult dogs who are working in the field.
Being the recipient of the Graduate Incentive Award and the Kenneth Donnelly Scholarship has allowed me to afford technology, textbooks, and any educational supplies that I need for my time here at UC. The UC Health Sciences building is beautiful. There's always lots of sunlight. You get to see all of your friends, faculty members. It's a very social environment and great for learning. It's also very quiet and it's got a lot of open spaces for studying and getting work done. The location of the UC Audiology program is optimal if you want to be working in any sort of hospital or clinical setting. So being so close to that, you can't beat it. It's an incredible opportunity. You can't turn it down.